Hello all of you beautiful people, welcome back to another video, and today I'm doing another video on the Fortnite main stage, because the last time I did it was back in December of last year, and I was doo-doo. The mode had just come out at that point, so after playing some battle stage in the last video, I decided to just hop on the main stage, show how I've improved, and here is that. I hope you enjoy.
Well, it's still very yellow and orange in here. Oh, I didn't do my settings thing this time. Switching back to hard. That, well, I have three sprays in my gallery. Two are the same. What's your gallery? What's your gallery? Mine's arrows, yeah, and yours is symbols. Can I see if I can add another symbol? That, this is like the biggest gallery catastrophe we've ever. That's a symbol. Or this arrow. I'll put this one. And then this is like a normal sized gallery. Why has it started playing your thing when you put it in? I'm trying to listen to my song, and it's started playing your song. What do you think of this stage? It's a massive fucking engine, I think. Oh yeah, that's quite cool, actually. It's like one of the most unique ones we've had, I think. Fucking hell, this is hard. No, I was actually hit everyone until that and I fucked up by accident. No, I can't attack. This is a more friendly competition. Oh my god, I low-key popped off for a second there, but now I'm just fucking up. I don't think I've ever done this one on hard, though. I only recently got hard here. Oh no, I lost that. Okay, this is really fucking hard. I've not definitely not done this on hard. I'm fucking up loads, holy shit. I can't wait to see how many strikes I have on this. Maybe I can fix it. That's the thing people say. I'd be pissed if someone keyed my car. Someone did key my car and I was pissed. Then my car died. If you keyed my car, that would actually... I don't care if it's a smiley face. It went all the way across the entire fucking car. It was like a big fucking scratch. Because my car's such a weird, awkward colour, it's not like an easy thing to colour. Fucking, what, like an actual god mode, at least. Comparing this to the original Fortnite Festival video I did, though, I'm actually fucking, like, I would have beat myself up. I'd have to hit press all the buttons at the same time. The Lopping Man method. Fuck, I just pressed the wrong thing. I'll just press. Why am I doing that? I completely fucked up at the end. Oh shit, I went to actually, I forgot this bit was here. Yeah, I fucked up loads there. Actually, that was embarrassing. I still got, to be fair, nearly 100k, which is nuts. There's a lot of notes in this. Oh yeah, you fucked me. Oh my god. How many perfect? 279, which is quite bad because it's only 41%. I got 19 misses, 20 strikes. This is one of the hard ones, to be fair. I play hard, but I like choose easy songs, so it's like I'm only pretending to play it hard. This stage looks rather dangerous. It is harder than medium, you know what I mean? But I have the last song, Ride the Lightning. That's his mission, it saved the world. I wonder if they fixed the play view glitch. My microphone's not actually on the microphone stand. And you don't have a microphone for me. So I assume that bug's still there. Yeah. You already fucked up. Yeah. Yeah. It's not like you would have had much to play or anyway. Ah, I fucked up then, because I actually went to press the wrong note and then just, it messed me up. Now it's time to die. Hey, what did you think of Enter Sandman? What would you give that? You forgot what this one was, okay. What would you give this one so far? 6. What do you give vampire Olivia Rodrigo? 8, damn. I honestly just thought you were going to say 10. Oh, I fucked up again. Listen, man. What's your favourite song in the whole world ever? Don't know which one of you. Is there any 10 out of 10 songs then? Because I assume if I was in there, they'd like, a 10 out of 10 would have to be like the perfect song. So did I. Now I fucked up on the hard bit. I'm long breaking. This is almost as long as the other fucking. What kind of ball which one was it? Master of Puppets, yeah. That had like a 95, wasn't it? That just means a lot of baby seals and Ollie awaits and cloud kitties. Well, you know there's a bug apparently, whereas if you enter the desert in Battle Royale, the game crashes. The desert biome. It just kicks you out the game, yeah. Obviously not every time, but like, sometimes it doesn't. I'm right out of the game. My score, 23,116. You what? You're 42,000! You're better at this mode than I am. Nah, you literally are. To be fair, I missed out on one of the, you know, the glowy silver ones. I missed out one of those, so I had less streak. So I fucked up in one of those ones. I still miss them being gold. Gold was better. Wonder why Metallica just decide to make the fucking longest songs in the whole wide world. This is the end because we don't break. I'd never change my aura. I have a few auras like quite cool. I should add them to some of my presets. It would just take forever. We might as well have just got on break, even if it's the end. Yeah. I was proud of myself. Even though you fucking slapped me, yeah. Christmas this time in the summer.
There's a new home for the holidays.
Oh yeah, this
join
is
me
hard,
on
okay.
Winter Island, where the loot is as deep as the snow, and dreams come true for those in the know. Grab your merriest pickaxe,
oh, I did fuck up
squad
just
up,
then.
And make all our wishes come true. Ready up, drop in with me. Make a wish that it's a victory.
He called it merriest pickaxe. He's gonna have this on even when it's not Christmas. I guess we're playing it right now, so that makes sense. Actually, wait until Christmas countdown this year when we have fucking the instrumental for this in the background of shit. If it sounds good, to be fair, I haven't heard, it's just the background. I kind of hope they do more Christmas songs on this. Yeah, all that. They do more Christmas songs. They literally do a Christmas countdown, do the Christmas festivals. So I feel like this year they could do like Mariah Carey and shit, probably. Like. Oh no, I fucked up loads. They made me fuck up like a bunch of notes. I'm an idiot. Yeah, you'll probably be. Why did that? What does that even say? I cannot tell what she says there. Emote shock? I don't know. This is is like going in the item shop and buying the emeralds. I was about to say, your Christmas going right now, doing it then. I keep letting go of my longs too early. Oh yeah, getting the 5th lane on Extreme is the only thing that makes it, like, really annoying. Because if I did 4 lane Extreme, I'd probably try and upgrade to that. But I don't think I ever will. I can't hold my controller the way I like holding it that way. Yeah, same. Nah, mine's still the default, yeah. Yeah. For me, it does Y. Debbie beat me by 10k. I've started it 2 times. You'd call this one. Oh, it just went back down to 1 once I played 1, so I assume it was a virtual bug, isn't it? But you would call this preset ha 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 ha. Oh, the ha 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 song. Why did we hit the ha ha has? I wonder if another instrument does it. That's just I fucked up so hard, I don't even remember when I did that. Apparently he did it when hitting my overdrive. Wait, I never what? Oh no, I meant like after that, like literally just then, because I was back at like 0 times or whatever. Or 1 time or something. Laughing gas, these hazmats, so don't stop, get it, until you chat ahead and watch the way I'm locking it right now. I need to actually beat you. I need to actually beat you at least once. But at least once today, I mean. Yeah, but you beat me like way more. Like, I haven't beat you today yet. Why is did your overdrive on the brick? Wait, you're 4 2/3. Oh, 2/3, that would have been it. But though, you just wasted an overdrive so I could catch up. Half a fucking overdrive. Yeah. Oh, and it's tops up here as well. That overflow trip. This is actually where I try. I even itched my nose in the middle a little bit. I fucked up. I think you beat me. Yeah, I literally can't back down on Giver because Nick K30 is literally in Fortnite now. Even though you literally backed down and gave up earlier, so you can't say that. You don't agree with Battle Mode. I like Battle Mode. The Wibblies are too wibbly. Oh yeah, you beat me. I was realized it would have reset our scores this season as well, that's sad. So it just has global leaderboard instead of just having you there. You say you were through in a Buddy Holly. Damn, it didn't just crash the game. There we go, no crashing, very bug. I feel like it put us on break like later than normal. It's nice to play this song without crashing. Also, look at our band score. We basically have the second stomp. Just give it to us. 9682. I'm like barely. If you're on 9587, I'm literally like barely, not even 100 ahead of you. I'm like 95 ahead of you. Yeah. The Queen of England's dead. The Queen of England is eliminated. True, I haven't seen the weird jumping up and down yet. That's actually so sad. Jumping up and down was the funniest shit in this game. Yeah, maybe they... Yeah. It looks like they toned it down. End of the song. I wasted some multiply by mistake. No, unless you do it here as we asked again. It didn't let you do that yesterday. And when we were spamming it, it didn't do it. I'm pretty sure I 100% flawless that though. So hopefully I did beat.
Yay!
Pump time. Yeah. The game was eager to pump us. Who actually would play this on film? There. Maybe I could beat you again. I was gonna do my own track, but I'm too scared because I feel like if I do it now, I'm gonna fuck it. I hit that shit, oh my god. Ah, oh, I fucked up then. Ah, so yeah. I was going for my 100% perfect. I didn't hold that very long. So. You just say you hate. You have to pump again. You can't never pump again. Even if it's pumping time. No, you can't never be pumping again, even if it's pumping time. I fucked up again at one of the hard bits a minute ago there. I have a really itchy foot right now, it's annoying me. I keep letting me go with my lungs too quickly. I used to be good at lungs. Damn, I nearly had 100k then, that's annoying. Damn, you got close. I don't know how I beat you though, because you literally only got one more strike than me, but you got more perfect. It was very hot where we're standing. We're above like lava and shit, and standing on metal. That'd be boiling. Would you call this one the Wahoo song? Yeah. I get those perfect. But not those ones. I've got my head checked by a jumbo check. It wasn't easy. But nothing. Damn, so did I. Pretty sure I legit, as you said that, my man. Bing! I know I'm going to do bad on this one because I'm bad at the ones where you have to spam it like this. Like that. I fucked it up because I hit an extra on a long one, but it was on a fucking multiply note, so I fucked it. Missed out on that. I got my head down when I was young. Damn, I'm nowhere near full stops of your thrashing me. Damn, I'm only halfway. Oh no, so am I, never mind. Oh, I fucking did it again then, and I was just singing. And the singing in the head worked on that one. Well, you did a weird jump thing, didn't you? I don't. I fucking used my jump thing, it's fine. I always forget how short this song is. That's probably why it got four stars so quickly, just because it's short song. I feel like this song's gonna be close. Cool, 100%. Oh, so did I, okay. Yeah, same here. I thought I would have. I got zero miss, two strike. 98, perfect. So you literally just beat me on the perfect, because if you got 130. What percent is that? Because mine's 63. What percent of perfect is it? 72, that's nuts! Yeah, you got like 10% more perfect than me. What's with these homies dissing my girl? Why do they gotta front? He's got robbed. That's a loppy red eye excuse there. Oh, I just fucking hit one too late then, that's annoying. I feel like I won't beat you on this one. No, don't say you're not playing, stop there. Good, still playing. I lose to you more often than you lose to me, and I never just stop playing. And then you shout at me when I stop playing with Swim Free. I fucked up ropes then, by the way. Yeah. You get angry when I stop playing Swim Free. That's just because Swim Free is ass. They don't care about that. I've got 61080. I'm considering how much you said you fucked up. 99 still good. I got exactly 200 perfect. I don't want to do Swim Free. I don't like Swim Free. No, back to lobby. I don't want to play Swim Free. Why would I want to play Swim Free? I don't want to compare Swim Free, sure. I'm not doing Swim Free. Don't cry. So I need Swim Free. I'll cry if we do play Swim Free. I might as well spend some money before that then. Right, I'll do a Swim Free war. Oh, you got. Okay, that's actually fate, to be fair. Oh, fuck it. I've gone from last to last. We'll go both be Poseidon then. Oh, we did the same fucking theme. It was like sea themed. Yeah, mine was like Swim Free.
So before I get into playing Swim Free, I'm just going to play another clip that Brock got later on when we were playing this. And I can't hear anything else.
Don't want to see Hitlerfish.
No, what? What are you on about?
I could have sworn it was when Hitlerfish. They cry with devotion.
I swear. What the
fuck are you on about? I mean, obviously, you can say Hitlerfish.
Apparently, it says Anglerfish, but I couldn't hear it until I read it as the song was playing that it said Anglerfish and not Hitlerfish. But yeah, enjoy the song.
Yeah, true, it'd still be that. No, no, no. No, no. No two swim frees, just one swim free. Oh yeah, I obviously switched to expert as well, then. Take it off. Take it off! Stop! Why did you do that? I don't want to do this hideous song. I knew you were going to do that as well. Where's my face? Why do I look high? I should have waited for you to ready up first. Oh, I'm just going to quit after this song. Because I'm playing... Why is there so much of a crowd to play fucking Swim Free Choice? I actually fucking don't want to do this, man. From the shore to the deep, why is Coral Chorus not on this? Coral Chorus would be better. I mean, we probably would do... Oh, fucking hell! So did I, to be fair. Look at my fucking mouth! Yeah, the mouth of that was actually quite funny. From the shore to the deep, I swim so free. Dude, that is a boys' reference. The boys literally came out today. I haven't seen it yet, though. From the coast to the reef, I rule the sea. So I fucked up as well. I literally probably fucked the same part as you. This is so fucking loud. Like, why is it so loud? I can't do the fucking triangles on any of these. Cry with devotion. I run the deepest oceans and the coldest. I can't do it with how many of them. I literally can't do that shit. With the slightest ease. It's too fucking dyspraxic. I crash my waves on the rocks like thunder. Take any card on high and pull him under. I don't even know how I can't buy some fucking camera. I should actually. Because to make up for the fact that you did earlier. This is some fucking possible. I've got like 92% of some shit on this. Is there even like a woman Poseidon in Greek myth? Okay, would that even make sense? There isn't a woman Ripley yet, they should do that. Oh, true. I didn't even get 5 stars then. That's because they're matching too. I didn't even know that was possible with the bots. Yeah, fucking 96. I got 36% perfect. 20 missed, 15 strike. I probably am BT, to be fair. I haven't messed up once yet. I don't think I've hit that many perfects. In the heart of Olympus, God's decree. From the coast to the reef, I rule the sea. I bet you're gonna fuck up soon. Damn, you popping off hitting it all. Damn, same, yeah, look at my thing as well. We'll pop it off. This is probably what one was practicing. I did not think Poseidon would actually sound this, by the way. He doesn't sound wiggly enough. I hit all that. Damn, you fucked up, Deb. Damn, I'm actually beating you, yeah. probably would have beat the high score. It feels like you'd have like way better on this one compared to the last one. Fucking dolphins. So did I. There. Damn, you got 99%, yeah. Look what I got. It's like, ain't no way I'm doing that shit on hard again. You know what, to be fair, it's actually kind of hard on easy, because it just, you know when you have to like spam it? There's sounds there that you'd normally hit that just aren't there, and it's really confusing, because like, you go to hit it, it's like that, even though there's a sound there, you don't hit it. That I got zero misses and zero strikes. 119 perfect, 70%. Now, I beat you, but you also beat me on the score. You lied to me. We said we were going to do one swim free, bro. There's no way I was going to pop off on that. I would never have popped off on that. You would have fucked me up. I would never have popped it. I would have missed all of that shit. There's no way I was going to hit that. You put another fucking swim free on. Just because of that, I'll do another one on hard. Yeah, actually, I understand. If I did that on fucking easy again, that'd be funny as shit. It's funny because you're going to have it easy because you've had two practices in hard, and then I'm going to do fucking worse now because I've just did easy. I thought the light, the blue mug was lighter than that. Fucking hell, it's like way more. Holy shit. Damn, I thought there was literally sign one in, like, the actual game. Yeah, yeah. Like, this part, only every other one you had to hit. Nah, I'm actually on harder mode. I'm genuinely on hard this time. Every fish in the sea is the one for me. It just takes out all the spammy bits. Like, it's such a nicer experience to play it easy. Well, if it actually wasn't easy, but like, fuck up bits on purpose just to make it look like I'm not. Did he clock because my score was so low? Because I didn't think of that. I forgot my score would be like half of yours. So it's like no fucking notes are easy. Ah, oh, fuck off, don't care. It's just that bit, it's like no way I'm hitting that shit. That's just like, I can't physically do that, like my hand cannot move like that.
Yes, thank you very much, citizens. Addy.
You fucking AI to do that shit.
The fin more like it, but I appreciate the sentiment. My dolphin checks out.
I fucked
me,
that bit up
as well.
That was
devotion.
Easy. I keep hitting shit too early, I don't know why. Like, way too early. I've had like a one-time streak for like half the fucking song at this point. There's not even any point. Oh yeah, no, this is... I don't even want to fucking do this anymore, man. I regret doing the third. I shouldn't have been nice to you. Oh, I've fucked up like three of trying this. This is genuinely, I think, like the highest multiplier I've had ever. I didn't lie, I was popular. I forgot 100% flawless. You can't take that away from me. You can't take away that I got 100% flawless. Yeah, I don't care if it was baby mode, I still did it. This one's too hard. You high score, I did better than my last one. See, exactly, you still fucking walloped me anyway. It doesn't make any difference.
And that is it for this video, and I'm not gonna lie, since recording this, Swim Free may have grown on me a little bit. Still not a big fan, still will choose not to play it, but it just feels a bit less obnoxious now, I feel like. And yeah, thank you for watching. If you liked it, cheers, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Yeah.